Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rasvelger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Or death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Nifalon. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. Heads up! Maybe an arrow? I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Hey, that's the other half of the broken moose behind seed we found. We can take it to a mystic gateway. Maybe we'll find Surtur's combat trials. Look, over there. We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready?
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? We gotta be close. I can hear the forge. momentum! Try hitting it when it glows! gotta be him.
We will ask.
Hello? Surtur? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello?
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Rocker on the left! Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you.
Who are you?
Who you seek. What's left on him?
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than... You would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? comes primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that, and your blades, and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blade gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here.
Thank you.
This'll hurt. Fire her heart. Combine them, you get Ragnarok. It's time.
Come
All we have to do is call him with Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Moose Vaan. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. Worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Gro was right.
Gro failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
Ah!
More of Odin's forces.
I'm trying to finish the job as after he started. Behind you! Incoming! Order sure made a lot of swords. Why would he leave them lying around all over the place?
Yeah, fuck! Huh?